Welcome to CBS Sports coverage of NCAA basketball. Today's game is between the Gonzaga Bulldogs and the St. Mary's Gaels. Here are a couple of players who will be looking to come out and make their presence felt. And our starting lineup.
These guys are expected by the teams to set the tone, Gus. It's an honor to be a starter. It's very important that when given the opportunity, you do what's asked of you.
Here's a look at how these teams plan on controlling the tempo. So here we go. Out on the left wing. In the lane.
How about that, Gus?
This guy is a real talent. Great passer and scorer.
You know he's a real talent. He can set up his teammates for open looks and really has a nose for the goal.
He crashed in on the layup and gets the foul.
Boy, that's really sacrificing for the club. He knew he was going to get fouled, but he went strong to the tip.
Another great second-year player here, Bill. Underclassmen are a big key for any successful program.
He's still young, but the coach has him out there for a reason. He tends to make the right decisions out there, which means more playing time for him. A simple concept that applies to everyone, regardless of age or experience.
Ball handler may be in a bit of trouble, Raph. What a rebound. Both teams looking to get in a bit of a rhythm here. Tup it inside. Fires. He can't get it to go. Hungry for the ball. Jump shot.
Squared up on the catch. Got his puppies in order.
On the outside. He tries the three. Shots up. And he can't get the bounce. Full receives the ball. Thanks for joining us here on CBS Sports. Gus Johnson along with Bill Raftery. He fires it up. He got it. Fires. The soft move. Jump shot. The freshman. Rising. Shots off.
Great inside control.
On the wing. Dials up a long-range shot. And no!
Transition.
On the left side. In the lane.
How about this kid, huh?
Handles the pass. In the lane.
Big time dagger.
This guy is really known as a power guy.
You have to be able to put a body on him. Easier said than done. He's such a tough guard because he really bangs you and finishes strong down on the box.
Off the mark.
Dominating the glass.
On the left side. Jump shot. He missed it. And he's fouled. Obviously too aggressive here defensively.
You really got to know your limitations, Gus. Gus, as a coach, your seniors are really, really important. The other classmen will look to them for guidance and direction. But a senior's accepting of this role, it really helps out the coaching staff and the team as a whole.
He got them both. They work it around the perimeter. Fire. Shots off.
They've got to fill the lanes now. Get out and fill, please.
On the left wing. Heat check time from long range. What do you think, coach?
You and I both know they need a timeout here, Gus.
Jump shot.
How about that?
They worked the perimeter.
Look at that block! Terrific reaction!
Great hustle! Out on the wing.
It's good.
Clark receives the pass. In and out. Offensive rebound. Shots off. Rips down the board. They work it around the perimeter. Shots off. Rips it down. Four handles the feed. Fired. And he gets it. Sensational dribble penetration, Bill.
Gus, he put the ball to the floor with conviction and drove it home.
Way out on the right wing.
Put a little English on it.
Shots off. Gets the rebound. Now they work it around the perimeter. Bad decision there by the senior. On the right side. He goes for three. Not this time.
It's mine.
He shoots from the corner. Comes up empty from deep. On the wing. He attempts the trifecta and misses.
How about that elevation?
That was a great play there, Coach.
It's really good offensive position to feed the guy in the high post area. If he can play, it opens up many different scoring opportunities.
Now we've got a turnover. Here they go in transition.
And lays it in.
He shoots from outside and answers. This guy is a complete player in the post.
Because he's definitely what I call a complete post-up player. He can do so many different things and really demand your attention on the defensive end. Just an outstanding talent and prospect.
The senior. Jump shot. He can't get it to go.
Give me that.
The Gaels are doing a terrific job of controlling the game.
Really done a great job establishing a good pace. A pace that suits their strengths as a team.
Got it in the low block. In the lane. And he can't get the bounce. On the right side. He shoots from the corner.
Perfect.
Careless mistake there. On the right side.
Look at that block. Terrific.
Nice pass to the low block. Down the lane. Finger roll. So easy. And it's blocked. Off the mark. Hits the glass offensively. And the ball is out of bounds. We'll go back the other way. You know, Raph, this guy has really elevated his game today.
Because he understands what he can do and what he needs to do. When a team gets a performance like this, they usually are in position to win.
Inbounds play on the baseline. The ball handler is in trouble. The ball stripped. And we have a change in possession here. Currently, here's how things are shaping up in conference play. They'll throw it in from the side. On the left side. Jump shot.
The freshman.
The Gaels are controlling the pace of the game.
They're doing a terrific job at playing their game. Really making a conscious effort to control the tempo and imposing their will on the opposition.
Dump it inside. Call for the foul. Once again, a case of being too aggressive defensively.
There's nothing wrong with being aggressive, but you just gotta know when to back off.
Young man's just a freshman, but has demonstrated that he can play at this level.
He is beginning his career as a student athlete, and that is a big deal.
He sinks it. Both free throws go. Ten, Raph, they've got him right where they want him. Both teams are looking to get something going here. Fires and hits. Watson has the heart of a lion. Here's a guy who can really get to the basket.
He uses athleticism to get into the 3-second area and causes problems with his strength for the D.
Looking for a good shot. Around 8 minutes remaining on the game clock. They work it around the perimeter. He missed it. Nice job defensively.
Way to stick it, young fella.
He manages to keep it in, and we're going the other way. This one's coming in from the baseline. Dump it inside. The shot clock down to 10. On the left side. He takes the three. With no luck.
See, reacting. How alert, Gus?
We are at the 7-minute mark. Looking for a good shot. He shoots from the corner.
That's how to stretch the defense, Gus. If you can make those, offensively your team becomes really difficult to guard.
Out on the left wing. Now we've got a turnover. Get it down on the low block. Jump shot. And it goes in. On the right side. Fires. Answered. 6 minutes left on the game clock. Dump it inside. He shoots from the corner.
How about that, Gus?
Ball stripped. Out on the wing. Inside. Now they work it around the perimeter. Turnover, they'll go the other way. Now looking to attack. No.
Oh, physical play.
We're at the 5-minute mark. First team foul. Aggressive on defense here, and he winds up with the ball.
But you always get your hand reaching in, you get in trouble.
With the free one. He got it. The charity strike. They may have him in some trouble here, Raph.
He's trapped, Gus.
He shoots from the corner. Shots off.
Big time presentation at the rim. He made himself bigger by extending his arms.
Jump shot. He can't get it to go.
What a rebound. I own it.
The Gaels
are doing a great job of controlling the pace of this game.
I'll tell you, if you make the opposition play at your pace, it can really get them out of their comfort zone.
And he can't get them out. On the left side. Can finish. We're at the 4 minute mark. They work the perimeter. Fires. They're having an extremely tough time from the field.
They just can't buy a basket. They can't knock anything down. What a struggle. Almost embarrassing.
On the wing. He attempts the three.
He's fouled on the three-point shot, and he made it. What a play.
That coach won't sleep tonight. Why, fella jump shooter. Offensively, though, that was a great play.
Chance for an easy one. It's good. On the left side. And he lays it up and in. Get it up. Out on the left wing. 3 minutes left on the game clock. Shots up. Got it. They work the perimeter. Jump shot. Shots off. We'll stay right here. The Gaels have really been able to step it up. And so far, they're putting together a pretty good effort.
They're really making it tough on the opposition. The defense is going to have to make some adjustments to counter this multi-headed offensive attack.
They set it up from the baseline. The Gaels now looking to run their stuff against this zone.
And what they do is put it on the deck, creating a pinch, and then find the open guy.
They work it into a double team in the post. Fires. Shots off.
Great job of checking out, securing the rebound there, limiting the opposition to one shot.
And the block. We are at the 2 minute mark. Jump shot. Shots off.
Get out and fill.
On the outside. Dials up a long-range shot.
Ooh, he knocks it down. Big-time bucket.
Out on the wing. In the lane.
How about this kid, huh?
In the post. Fires.
Big time dagger.
That was a great play there, coach.
It's really good offense to position and feed the guy in the high post area. If he can play, it opens up many different scoring opportunities.
Jump shot. With the answer. Now they work it around the perimeter. Loose ball save. On the left side. pushing in transition. Shots off.
Can make you ask for your mommy.
Takes the pass in the paint. In the lane. And in. With time running out. The first half is in the books. The road to the Final Four is up next. Let's take a look at our game summary to this point so far.
You can get a sense of the story of this game by looking at some of these numbers. Still lots of time to play, though. Anything can happen.
Here's a look at how both teams are doing with their keys to the game.
Looks like they're going to play a little...
He's got some room. Fired. Off the mark. He gets the rejection. Out on the right wing. He got it up and in. Bulldogs did a great job of going through the high post on that.
They got the ball to the big guy at the high post, and the D just couldn't react in time, Gus. That's often the case when the ball goes into that area of the court.
Jump shot. The sophomore. They would like to get it inside to the low block. He missed it.
Look for the outlet.
On the right side. Now we've got a turnover. He shoots from the corner. Got it. In the paint. Rejected. And we'll get a change of possession. Rap, it's been a great team effort for these guys.
Yes, it makes things really difficult for the defense when multiple players are contributing at the offensive end. I doubt they were prepared for this.
No, what a rebound. They work the perimeter. Jump shot. He can't get it to go. Pulls it in. Down in the low block. Fires, and he can't get the bounce. Out on the wing. Now with the ball screen. Off the mark. Gets the ball. Dump it inside. Jump shot.
How about that?
Try to pack it inside. In the lane.
Got it!
takes the pass in the paint. He strokes it. Buckets! They work the perimeter. Stolen away. Unusual mistake there by the senior. On the right side. Up and in. Ha ha! He fires away. The junior.
Put a little English on it.
You always want your players going hard to the basket like that. Wouldn't you agree, Coach?
Wow, Gus, when you drive him with the 30, only good things happen. Drives like that usually end up with a basket and or a foul.
Turns it over. On the right side. In the lane, and he answers. Entry pass in the paint. First team foul.
Too aggressive on defense here, and he winds up with the foul.
Well, you always get your hand reaching in, you get in trouble.
Here's another solid junior build.
You want leaders on your team. At least I did when I was coaching. Having a couple of upperclassmen will always be to your advantage.
Free throw is good. He got them both. He's being trapped. Turnover by the freshman. Bulldogs in a hurry. He missed it. Snatches it down. Out on the wing. And lays it in. In the post. He fires it up. The junior. And it's knocked away. Great block. Down the lane. Finger roll. So easy for this guy. He shoots from the corner. Got it. On the left side. And he's fouled. Obviously too aggressive here defensively.
You really got to know your limitations, Gus.
Coach, it's tough when almost everyone on the floor can knock down free throws.
As a coach, you've got to love it when your team can knock it down at such a high rate.
Both free throws go. The trap's in place, Ralph.
bangs it down.
No, give me that.
On the right side. Dump it inside. He can't get it to go.
Push it.
And he's fouled. Once again, a case of being too aggressive defensively.
There's nothing wrong with being aggressive, but you just gotta know when to back off.
Bulldogs are a pretty good free throw shooting team.
I know the coach takes pride in their free throw shooting. It's something they really have worked on.
Hits two at the charity stripe. In the post.
Inside.
Now they work it around the perimeter. With 10 to shoot on the shot clock. They work it around the perimeter.
Fires.
Shots off. Takes the board. Thomas on the left side.
It's stripped. Active hand.
Get the bounce. Out on the right wing.
Blocked.
On the left side. Jump shot.
And hits.
They work the perimeter. And we'll get a change of possession. The Gaels have been getting some great production from their bench, Bill.
Well, it seems like everywhere you look, somebody's contributed a basket or two. They're really playing together, and that means everyone has a chance to get a good, clean look at the tin.
The Gaels running their zone offense.
Now, this particular offense is extremely tough because they get into the high-low look.
On the wing.
Fires.
Perfect.
Jump shot. Foul on the play. Once again, a case of being too aggressive defensively.
There's nothing wrong with being aggressive, but you just gotta know when to back off.
With the free throw.
They can set up the press.
He gets it to go. You've got to be prepared when you go up against this team, Raph. Their pressure can be relentless at times. They love the pressure you put.
Swatted away.
They're called for the foul. Too aggressive on defense here. He winds up with the foul.
Well, you always get your hand reaching in. You get in trouble.
With the pair. He hits it! Both free throws go. Bulldogs are really looking to turn up the pressure and perhaps tempo with this press build.
It looks like they want the tempo to be faster. This change will likely increase the pace of play.
Out on the wing. With 10 to shoot on the shot clock. Nope, he rejects it. On the right side. He puts up the tray, but he misses his target. Grabs the board. Way out on the right wing. He unloads the three, and he hits the three. And after the timeout, we're all set to pick things up. In the lane. Nice block. We're at the 8-minute mark. Looking for a good shot. He looks for three. Can't connect from the three-point line. Off the mark. Snatches the rebound. On the left side. Fires and hits. Down on the low block. Can finish. Got it in the low block. He strokes it. He missed it. Cleans the glass. Out on the wing. We are at the 7-minute mark. Tup it inside. Top of the circle. For three. On the left side. Nice rejection. Way out on the right wing. He shoots from the corner. No, pulls down the board. Now they work it around the perimeter. Third personal foul. Once again, a case of being too aggressive defensively.
There's nothing wrong with being aggressive, but you just gotta know when to back off.
Now they'll line him up. Makes the foul shot. Bulldogs are taking things to the next level with their extended pressure defense, Rat.
An aggressive move on their part, Gus. They'll be looking to force some turnovers.
Fitz with the turnover. Turns it over. On the wing. And it's going to be out of bounds. No! Great save! We are at the six-minute mark. Jump shot. Nice. In the post. Fires. He can't get it to go.
I own it.
On the low block. He fires away. The shot won't fall. Out on the right wing. He drains the bucket. Now that's taking it strong to the rim, isn't it?
That's a great take. Strong to the tin. That puts incredible pressure on the D when you go to the hoop like that.
On the left side. Looking for the bomb. Good. Now they work it around the perimeter. In the lane. Shots off.
Get out and fill.
On the play. Once again, a case of being too aggressive defensively.
There's nothing wrong with being aggressive, but you just gotta know when to back off.
Tough team to foul because they shoot such a good percentage from the line.
When everyone on the floor can convert from the line, it makes this team very tough, especially down the stretch when the opposition is trying to foul. Book it.
My goodness, this one is shaping up to be a great one.
At this point in the game, it's about managing the clock and getting the most out of your offensive possession. A few stops and a few scores would seal it.
He can't get the hoop to fall. On the left side. In the lane. He doesn't get the hoop to fall. He shoots from the deep corner. He gets it to fall. In the post. Jump shot. He gets that one to fall. Out on the left wing. We're at the 3-minute mark. In the lane. It won't fall. Received the pass in the paint.
Count it.
He thread the needle.
Really did a great job at carrying the D with the back cut. Great feet and a great ability to finish in traffic.
Fired.
How about that, Gus?
Looking for a good shot.
No!
He owns the window.
Now they work it around the perimeter. He lets it go. He can't get the bucket to fall. He nails the bucket. We are at the 2-minute mark. Now with 10 to shoot. He blocks the shot. Now on the run. Up and in. Way out on the right wing. He makes the three. Under 1 minute remaining on the game clock. In the paint. And he's fouled. Had a great release on this three ball.
How about that, Gus? Does a terrific job of locking it in on the target. Lifting his elbow. Following through. Get the puppy set.
Coach, when a team shoots this well from the line, playing aggressive defense can come back to haunt you.
When a team shoots a high percentage from the line, it makes them that much harder to defend.
Gets two at the charity stripe. Clark with the ball. He's being trapped. He takes it away. Rise and fight. He gets the shot to fall. He doesn't get the hoop. In the paint. And he can't hit the shot. Four receives the pass. And he misses the shot. And he lays it up and in.
Didn't seem as though anything was going to stop him on that take, Coach.
Because that's a great take. Drive into ecstasy. He drove with conviction and was rewarded with the hoop.
We've got a break in the action, folks. Stay tuned for more CBS Sports coverage of NCAA basketball. And we're back ready to get things going again after the timeout. He shoots from long range. And he can't get the bounce. Coach, let's take a moment to look at our players of the game here today.
These two kids were fantastic. They played hard and put forth an effort that I'm certain your coaches will be happy with.
Ladies and gentlemen, that's all for now. Tune in for more college basketball action on CBS Sports, brought to you by EA Sports. For Bill Raftery, I'm Gus Johnson.